more soldiers that we found. Most of these still all have the plastic wrappers on them. And more models. All the stickers are just where we was looking up trying to get approximate values on these from the sold listings on eBay. And that's it. I think we're finished finding stuff, maybe.